Sunday blessings through the Spirit, week 6, goodness, and we're gonna get into some watermelon. Got a little cantaloupe in there as well. I cut out some watermelons, prayer partners, in the shape of little hearts. Mmm, so good. Let's pray this week that the fruit of goodness will dwell in us and we'll learn some awesome good lessons. Enjoy Jesus.